Hey everyone, this is Kamal. So today we're gonna see how to install Java on Windows 10 as quickly as possible. So let's get this started. Open your favorite browser and type in Java SE. Then open the first link and then click on the download option that you have here. Then scroll down and here accept the license. Then depending on your computer, download the specific file. So I'm gonna go for the Windows version. And make sure to download the executable file. So you have to download the file with the .exe extension. So click on that and download that. Once you're done with the download, click on the downloaded icon. Now the installation process has started. Then click on next. Then next you have to select the place where you want to install Java. You can leave it as it is if you want by default. So click on next. Automatically that is going to install Java on your computer. Once that is done, now we have to check whether Java is working on our computer or not. But before doing that, we have to first set the environment variables. So open the folder where you have installed Java. So in the Java folder, you have the JDK, right? So rename that. So remove the version from the name itself. You just have to have JDK. Then open that JDK. In that, go to the build folder and copy the path from the top. Copy that. Then open your Windows search and search for environment variables. Then open the system environment variables, then click on environment variables here, then scroll down and select the path, click on edit, then here you can add a new one, so click on new and then paste what you have just copied and then click on OK, then OK again and OK. So now open your command prompt, now type in Java C. And if your installation has been successful, then automatically you will see all of these content. This means that Java has been successfully installed on your computer. That's it for this video, guys. If you have enjoyed what you've seen till now, then please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe as well. This is Kamal signing off. Hope to see you in the next video.